Hi, welcome to Moody Blooms. I'm Mary Ellen, and today we are going to unbox a grow light. We have the Spider Farmer SF1000 that we're gonna unbox today. Notice that it comes in an unmarked, generic cardboard box that is well secured. Now, it's not too secure as it pulls out nicely just out of the box. Once you take off the top cardboard piece, you will see the completely custom box that the light ships in. I am really impressed with how well this was packaged. It is extremely lightweight at just under 3 pounds, and that's not including the cord, of course. The individual LEDs are spread out over a larger space, giving you better coverage with a higher efficiency. This means that the heat load is spread out over the entire panel, so that the light does not need any active cooling on its own. It's completely silent. Now look closely at the clear rubberized coating. They went the extra step and used waterproof glue across the entire surface of the light. This is to avoid any rust or corrosion. This is also a huge plus if you live in a humid environment. And this is the meanwell driver that is used to push all those LEDs. Meanwell is a very high quality driver, and according to Spider Farmer, it has a 50% longer lifespan compared to other brands and lights. Now this cord here is about 6.5 feet from the driver and no power switch on the light. Now this is our hanging hardware, some plant markers, and a measuring tape to measure the distance of the plant from the grow light. Now let's take a look at the hanging hardware. These two wires will attach directly to the grow light, and these two ratcheting hangers are awesome. They allow you to easily adjust the height of the light, and they also prevent it from swinging. Very happy to see that it comes with those. Now let's take a closer look at the individual Samsung LM301B diodes. This high efficiency whiteboard has a total of 208 Samsung LED chips, blue, white, red, and infrared. It covers a 3x3 foot vegetative space or a 2x2 foot space during flowering, and it only uses just a bit over 100 watts. It measures just under 12 inches by 10.5 inches. It's a dimmable driver. If you take the driver off and flip it over, you can dim it. Really strong, bright, full spectrum light. It has a large aluminum heatsink, high quality protective covers for cables, electric shockproof covers on the wires, waterproof LED, high safety performance, fanless, so zero noise, and a really high quality feel to everything. It also has a really nice looking design. Here's the user manual for this Spider Farmer grow light. And a Spider Farmer VIP club. Here's another look at the plant markers, measuring tape, and our hanging hardware. Now let's go ahead and hang this up. So we're gonna go ahead and attach the two metal wires first, directly to the light. It's a really simple installation. And you're gonna do the exact same thing on the other side. Super easy. Now we'll go ahead and attach the ratchets. The driver is about 1/4 inch off the heatsink to separate them to keep it cooler. It's also fanless. It's set at 100 watts right out of the box, but it's also dimmable. Now let's go hang it up. Super simple. Attach one clip, then attach the other. If you need to modify the height, super easy to do. Just press the button and pull, tighten it, do the exact same thing. Super user friendly. Nice sleek design, nice looking light. They also recommend on here to use protective eyewear. It is a super bright light, so I would also second that. Now let's take a look at the PAR chart for the Spider Farmer light at 18 inches from the canopy. The user manual measures the PAR output of this light in micromoles per joule. High energy efficiency with 2.7 micromoles per joule. Now let's take a look at the PAR chart for the Spider Farmer at 12 inches from the canopy. I like the design. I like the easy install. I like that it's waterproof. Here are my snake plant cuttings that I'm in the process of propagating. I like that it only takes 100 watts to use. String of pearls, some jade, some little babies, some variegated jade. I'll be sure to update you on how the grow lights are performing. But so far, I'm really happy with the design and install. Super easy to use, really quality driver, completely silent. This light comes with a 3-year warranty. If this video was helpful for you, please give it a big thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, please go ahead and subscribe and hit the bell to be updated for our new videos. I really appreciate you stopping by. I enjoy your comments. If you have any questions, please leave them below. And I'll leave all the links to purchase these down in the description as well. Thanks for joining us on Moody Blooms.